Well, we made it. As the sign says, Marmot Pass, 6,000 feet. The Olympics that way, looking west, northwest. So here we are. It took 4 hours to get here. It's the longest it's ever taken. And it is warm. It's probably 72 degrees. Nice wind blowing. But it was pretty warm getting up here. It's looking towards Seattle. And north, I don't know if you can see it, but Mount Baker and the Cascades. Buckhorn. Buckhorn Range, that's what we see from the cabin. And it's called Marmot Pass because of all the marmots that live down there in that meadow. Well, can't stay long, otherwise we'll be hiking in the dark. So we'll take a few minutes rest and then head back. Annabelle having fun in the snow.